and welcome to Spice Girls in New York.
Oh yes, join us for lots of spicy hits with the band and also solo.
And we will be telling you some fantastic stories that went on behind the songs.
So we're going to have lots of fun.
So, spice up your life.
That was Spice Up Your Life.
And that wasn't actually as easy as it looked to make that video, because you know, it's all those balancing in those high heels on those surfboards. Was not easy, was it, Emma?
That was the hardest thing I think we had to do. So I think we'll go on to the next song, which will be Holler, which is probably one of our favourite videos.
And there is a funny story actually about Holler.
Yeah.
When we was filming, the stylist actually walked out on us half an hour before we was about to start shooting, and we had no clothes.
So we grabbed anything that we had. So take a look at Holler and see what we look like. But next up is my favourite song of all time, I think. I think it is. It's Two Become One, which I love. And we didn't film it here, even though it looked like we did. We'd love to have been here, but we weren't.
Yeah, we was on like one of those lovely blue screens or green screens or something.
Yeah, which was quite fun, but would have been better to be here. Yeah. So here it is.
Two Become One. Hi, we're the Spice Girls in New York on VH1.
Yes, yeah, so stay tuned for more after the break. I felt like a news reporter then.
You look like one.
Good. Hey, welcome back to Spice Girls in New York.
And next up, we've got one of my favourite videos, The True Steppers and Dane Bowers, featuring myself. And I don't know what you all think at home, but I think out here they're all a bit out of their mind. So that was Out of Your Mind with The True Steppers, Dane Bowers, featuring myself.
Wicked, man, wicked. But up next is...
Do you like our shades? Do you like them?
It's a song from our latest album. Yes, it is...
Let Love Lead the Way. So that was Let Love Lead the Way, and next up is my mate Emma.
Ah, oh, thanks babes. Yes, next up is me and Tintin Out with What I Am Is What I Am. Hey, well that was me and my boys. Hi boys.
Next up we've got Wannabe, and who'd have thought, Emma, when we was running through King's Cross Station that we would actually be standing on the corner of a street in New York.
In New York.
Another street
corner.
Another street corner.
Here it
hey,
is.
Nice girls.
Here it is. Wannabe. Yo! Stay tuned.
We got more Spice Girls videos after the break. And welcome back to me and Emma in New York.
Oh yes, up next we've got Who Do You Think You Are?
So that was Who Do You Think You Are? And next up we've got our mate.
Our mate!
Melanie! This is
Never Be the Same Again. That was Melanie C, but now for the gorgeous Mel B. Here she is with...
Tell Me. So that was the gorgeous Melanie B with Tell Me.
So thank you so much for watching, and here is our finale. Goodbye.
Goodbye.